So really out of there as quickly as possible. We're going to go with the global rule set on this one, ladies and gentlemen. That's 3 5-minute rounds, and the bout is judged in its entirety, not round by round. And Vagabov is just so intense. He has been racking up wins all over Europe and has now landed inside one championship, and he is ready to make waves.
So many people have been waiting for this man. For the return of the Italian Hammer Cerulli, who once vied for the world heavyweight title.
Ho una competizione dura, vedo tante possibilità in più per combattere, quindi non mi interessa se chi è duro e chi è meno duro, io sono un fighter e combatto. Penso che tocca a me combattere con Vera. Non mi sono espresso l'altra volta. Guadagnarmi una nuova chance titolata, questo è il mio unico obiettivo. È importante perché voglio guadagnarmi la chance titolata. Sono pronto, sono allenato bene, sono il Mauro Cerilli 2.0. Voglio dimostrare a tutti che sono un degno contendente al titolo.
charge, Mr. Olivier Frost.
Look at the stare down from Abdul Basir Vagabond. He could paint the sun in a staring contest. The way he is glaring, burning a hole in the eyes of Smirly across the circle. Two huge hulking strikes. Smirly's been bounding up and down his corner. Vagabond was standing flat-footed, staring across. And here we go, the Italian hammer. Mauro Cirilli against the Dagestan machine of the monster Abdul Basir Vagabond. Cirilli, the finger pull to the two, Vagabond has got explosiveness. But they call Cirilli the hammer for two reasons. A, his right hand is so powerful, it hits you like a hammer. And B, well, his initials are MC. Here's the right hand from Cirilli. Faith there from Cirilli. Already his corner saying bravo, tutto bene, very good, all is well. I like what they see so far from the hammer.
Cirilli told me earlier this week that he expected to counterpunch off the back of Bob's big right hand. That's what the footwork is. That's where he's trying to get. He's trying to counter that big right hand that he knows Vagabond is going to try to throw. But he's circling to the correct side, though.
He's covering a lot of the circle early here. Is Mauro Cirilli. The Italian now gets the center circle. Jab two from him. Vagabond, hands up high as well. They should be. We all know the knockout power in the hands of Mauro Cirilli. Jab two again from Cirilli. Brings in a 46% knockout ratio, 23% submission ratio. 7 KOs in 12 wins for Vagabond, who has a 92% winning rate.
Vagabond's trying to close that distance. Right now he's in a high crotch, transitions to a double leg, goes back to the single. Good job so far by Cirilli to dig that underhook, separate the legs, and try to pull him up. He does not want to allow Vagabond to drop down, get those legs nice and tight, and clasp his hands.
Vagabond's gone 2-0 in his last chance. Cirilli breaks off, resets. Looking in pretty good shape here tonight, Mauro Cirilli. Fakes the right hand. Vagabond on one championship debut. Certainly the biggest stage he's ever competed on. How will he handle it? It's a whole different ball frame when you step up to one championship. Jab in from Cirilli, who unsuccessfully vied for the world title against Brandon Vera. Was knocked out by Vera after a drift away left hand from the jab. Says he'd love another crack at Vera. Those open top fingered gloves. Just going to be careful of the eye pokes there. An apology from Vagabond. How do you see the debut of Vagabond so far, Dragon?
Vagabond, he keeps trying to close that distance. He wants to get in nice and tight. You can see that Cirilli has a nice little advantage on the feet. He's moving well, sticking out that jab, circling away, avoiding the damage. But I think Vagabond wants to get this match to the ground. He wants to get that takedown.
So a good counter right hand a few moments ago from Vagabond. Cirilli trying to set the right hand up by probing with the jab. Lots of instructions from the Italian corner of Cirilli. Outside leg kick from Mauro. Bolo punch off the right. Nice clinch and knee there from Mauro Cirilli. Left hook, needed the right hand over it though. Did you expect Vagabond to start with this Dragon, or do you think you would have started more explosively?
He's definitely trying. He's trying to close that distance, but Cirilli's moving around really well. He knows that Vagabond wants to get in nice and tight and go to war inside that foam booth. Cirilli's moving around well, circling to the weak side, putting out that jab and staying away from danger.
Overhand right from Vagabond doesn't quite have the timing or the distance. Under a minute remaining in the first round, Cirilli's used a lot of the circle here. Continues that lateral movement. Left hook, wild looping right hand from Vagabond. May want to tighten that up. Looping right hand again from Vagabond. High kick from Cirilli, showing some flexibility, the big fella.
for a double leg. Couldn't execute a takedown. Trying to get my head knee. Muay Thai clinch and a high knee from Cirilli.
But a takedown defense showcased by the Italian as he marches forward. Now they're going to war inside the pocket as the 20-second mark hits. Takedown by Vagabond, but Cirilli's right back up to his feet.
Cirilli throws the high knees. Great performance so far from the Italian Hammer.
10 seconds.
Final 10 seconds of the round. What about a front kick to Cirilli? Vagabond, some damage around the forehead, around the bridge of the nose. We go to the towels. Wow, Dragon, what a start to our heavyweight battle of the big boys in our main event.
You know, typically we see Cirilli doing really good work when he's going forward, but he has changed things up, and he's doing a good job of staying away from Vagabond, utilizing that backward movement. He's staying away, putting the jab out there, and winning some of these striking exchanges. But I'm also impressed by his takedown defense. Rich Franklin, break down the first 5 minutes for him.
Yeah, after 5 minutes, nobody has significant control of this match right now. But I would say that Cirilli is definitely, for the most part, dictating the pace. Vagabond did that takedown towards the end.
So right now I have him marginally ahead on my scorecards.
And a good view there of the damage on the face of Vagabond on the bridge of the nose. A few little scratches on the forehead. Nothing too serious though. Second round of the three of our main event. Cirilli's corner telling him all good. Use your left hand to set up the right hand. Vagabond waiting. Cirilli forced him to move a lot in the opening round. Cirilli used a lot of the circle. Certainly not a one-dimensional power of Cirilli. He told us, oh, leg hurt him. Here comes the finish from Cirilli. The Italian Hammer! The Italian Hammer! Pounds him out!
Cirilli does his best work when he goes forward. Cirilli landed a beautiful jab, went low. I think it was the punches that hurt him. Touched him on the face, went low with the kick. Vagabond crumbled, and then Cirilli just started letting the ground and pound go. I think it was the leg. Look at this. Look at that. Boom. Jab. Got the guard up. Boom. The leg kick landed. Vagabond goes down, and Cirilli just starts letting it go. He just ended a 10-match win streak against a very dangerous opponent.
Mitchell, I'm still trying to figure out what was it that did the damage. Was it the jab or the leg kick?
It looked like the guard came up, like the hands were up there, but that low kick, I think that was the one.
All right, let's go to Tom now to make it all official.
This match was presented to you by Food Panda. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee has called a stop to this contest for your winner by way of technical knockout, Mauro Cirilli.
It's a huge win for the Italian Hammer. A jab, a big thumping leg kick, and then the ground and pound. Cirilli, who says he wants another crack at the title? As Brandon Vera once again in his sights. Elated is the Italian. Here it is. There's the jab, top of the head. And here's the leg kick. Well, the leg kick was hard. Was that the beginning of the end for Vagabond? The end was the ground and pound. Look at that. Jab, leg kick, overhand right, ground and pound, the finish from the Hammer.